Now, India's athletes had a great last year with a rich haul of medals, but track events for long have proven to be India's bane. It's been 50 years since the great Milkha Singh hung his boot, and with no replacement in sight, the fastest Indian, a talent hunt aiming to find India's next Milkha, was held in the capital last week. Yasha with this report.
India's greatest ever athlete coming out in the capital to oversee the finale of a hunt for his long-awaited successor. The only Indian athlete to have won an individual track gold at the Commonwealth Games, Milkha Singh's legend is ingrained in the history of Indian sport. The memory of the near miss at the 1960 Olympics will perhaps always stay with the flying Sikh, but that isn't his greatest concern.
जहाँ जाता हूँ मिल्खा सिंह के बारे में बहुत कुछ कहा जाता है, मगर दुख मुझे इस बात का है कि मिल्खा सिंह को दौड़े हुए 60 साल हो गए। 60 सालों के अंदर 120 करोड़ आबादी में से हम एक और मिल्खा सिंह पैदा नहीं कर सकते।
And so it took Milkha Singh no time to come on board for the fastest Indian, an initiative designed to scout, develop and hone young athletes with a firm eye on the future. 19 cities across the country were traversed, 8,000 runners, both male and female, between the age of 12 and 14 screened, culminating in the grand finale at the Thyagraj Stadium in New Delhi last week.
It was a very humble beginning. We were looking at, you know, the Commonwealth Games on television, and we were quite disappointed to see that there was not a single Indian in the 100-meter lineup. We said, okay, why not go about and try and do something about it? So we said, let's look if there's talent, rather than giving up saying, oh no, India can't.
The cause for concern is a very real one. In over 60 years of competing on the global stage, India has just one individual and one team gold on the track at the Commonwealth Games, which sees more top quality athletes compete than the Asiad.
And we are aiming 2020 Olympics. The response have been quite exciting, especially from smaller town and villages. Also, the participation of the girls has been really enormous, and we are very much excited.
The start has been a promising one. For a 14-year-old boy to clock a timing of 11.86, which is what the 100-meter winner here did, is surely a step in the right direction. More on the same lines, and who knows, tomorrow, maybe someone could go bring that elusive Olympic medal for the country and for the great Milkha. In New Delhi, with video journalist Satish Upadhyay, Yash Chha.
With that, it's a wrap on this show, but tomorrow promises to be a big news day. Do stay tuned in to CNN IVM. Thanks for watching.